So here's the box that the toaster comes in. And this is what it looks like on the countertop. It's a fairly large countertop oven at about 11.5 inches deep by about 16.5 inches wide on the inside. And it has features for toasting, broiling, and baking. And I'm really looking forward to finally using this. And I'll be sure to show you my results with it when I do.